Are you struggling to win on FIFA because your team is really bad?
This team sucks.
Do you need coins for a cheeky new team?
I need it!
You can head over to u7buy.com for cheap, fast, and reliable coins. And if you use code McChell, you'll get a 5% discount. Alright lads, we're back to objectives, and you know, I'm not looking forward to doing it, because the last time we did this, it was terrible. Alright, the Jota video went as bad as it possibly could have gone.
Oh shit, fuck, damn it!
Ah! However lads, if we're gonna suffer, okay, I at least want to suffer for a card that I actually want to use, and this Mukele, I think that's how you pronounce his name, I'm just gonna keep calling him that for now, he looks amazing. This is a really, really good card, and he's quite possibly one of the best right backs that you can get right now. I mean, you look at our face card, boys. He's got pace, dribbling, decent defending, and incredible physical. As for the objectives themselves, lads, they don't look terribly hard, but I said the same thing about Jota, and we all know how that went. Let's just run through them, okay? So assist 4 goals with crosses using Bundes players in live friendly rule breaker, which is good. This is basically, I'm guessing, like a mode dedicated to people doing the objectives, which is great. And please EA, do this more. This is what I want. The objective itself is pretty easy. I mean, it's not too hard this year with crosses being pretty OP this year. You know, you can, if you get in a good position to cross, then you will score it most times. Next up, we've got assist 5 goals using French defenders, which is okay, I guess. I've got a couple of French fullbacks that we'll just have to like move into a more advanced position as the game goes on. So that one, again, not too hard. Score in 6 separate rivals matches using French players, pretty easy, not too hard. Score 12 goals using Bundesliga players, again, not terribly difficult. It's quite a few goals, but for the card you're getting, it's not too bad. I'm gonna guess that this one's probably gonna take us the longest. I hope not. I hope that we can get this done quickly, but I reckon that one might take a little bit of time. And finally, win 6 matches in life are friendly. So again, I love that there's no extra add-ons here. There's no score with this player and win. It's just win them, which again is fine. So overall, the objectives are pretty simple. Again, that doesn't mean anything. That doesn't mean it's going to be easy, because we all know how bad I am sometimes. But yeah, it's not too bad. It doesn't look too bad. So, lads, we put together a pretty cheeky little team. I mean, it doesn't look very cheeky, just looking at it. It's not that sexy. But when you look at it, a bit more closely, it's actually quite good, okay? So we'll just very quickly run through it. The defense, you must be pretty familiar with at this point. I use Klosterman and Hernandez a lot. I've actually got this Klosterman as an untradeable, which is very nice. So I'm very happy to have him. He's very overpowered.
Oh, hey.
The fullbacks are French, of course, as to get the objective done. Kamara, very overpowered in this game. And, of course, Mukele, I haven't actually used this yet, but looks pretty good. And the midfield, lads, again, on paper, not too crazy. But if you dive into these cards, they're actually really nice. Okay, Guendouzi, very, not so amazing card, but just very solid, This Malong card is actually, incredible. All right, he's got really good pace, solid defending, incredible physical there. Not the best shooting, but really good dribbling. So I think this card's actually going to do pretty good for us. Then we've got Rashica, who is incredible. You can get this card for 1,000 coins, and he looks unreal, okay? You got agility there, which is incredible. You got decent shooting stats, amazing pace, 4-star. That card is really, if this card gets a special card, he's going to be fucking incredible. In the forward position, we've got Bellarabi, who again goes for about 1,000 coins. Looks pretty decent. I quite like this card. A lot of pace there. We've got our boy Huang here, who is just unbelievably sweaty in this game. If you haven't used this card, lads, he's extremely overpowered. And then finally, we've got Kingsley Coman, who we did pack pull very early on in the series, and is perfect for this objective because he's French and Bundesliga, has a really good card as well. So hopefully, looking at the team, I think that we can probably do pretty well with this team. I don't want to say we're not going to struggle. We're going to struggle. It's going to be harder than I think. I always think that this is not going to go that badly. And it always does go that badly. So, yeah, let's, we'll switch into the 4-4-2. I'll play Rashica and Bellarabi as the wingers. And we'll play these two up front. And hopefully things go well, lads. So, yeah, let's jump into the gameplay. No, change. Oh, I've conceded already, haven't I? It's always got to start like this, boy. You can't be a McChell objective without some shitty defending. Back to him. Lovely pass. What a touch! Come on, Kingsley. That's how we reply, lads. That was a great goal. Oh my god, look at Huang's space. Oh, it's a beautifully timed pass. Chip the keeper. It's a lovely one. It's a lovely dink from Huang. That's 2 Bundesliga goals out of 12. So, good start there. Good block. I don't like the way it's bounced straight back to him. Just typical, really. I mean, the footwork was nice there. It was good finish, I guess. But the way I blocked it and it just goes straight back to him rather than to my player is just typical. No, no. Come on! Stop this! Yes, Kingsley! Get that ball, baby!
As I prove time and time and time and time and time a fucking again, I will rise from the fucking ashes!
Yeah, she blew there. I thought... Alright, you know what? Three Bundesliga goals, the French one in separate games. Don't know if I got... Oh my god. Oh shit, it still goes. Okay, I forget it's friendlies. Alright, cool. No draws. That's actually good. I like that. I like that. Because draw gets no one anything. God, I completely forgot he forfeited the game because I was just spamming X. Slide! Shit, don't red me. It was a bad tackle, but please don't red me. Yellow me. Give me a yellow, EA. I think he's yellowing. I think. EA, do not give red cards in this game for some weird reason. It's 100% a red card. I'll take the yellow, though. Good pen. Alright, fair play. GG. Okay, fair enough. He deserved it. He deserved it. I'm not going to complain now. Win that! What a header that is! Wait. Who took that court? It wasn't a defender. Why did I not put defender on that? I should have put defender on that, boys. No! Where's my... Fuck's sake! What am I doing defensively? Back to him. Oh, please, get in the box, lads. It's got... What are you doing? Swing your leg out there, Kingsley, man. Get something on that.
That's annoying, man.
That is annoying. I just couldn't defend this game. I don't know. I'm used to these defenders. These defenders are what I'm used to, so really no excuses. Just bad defending. If that's on, that is a beauty of a pass. Kingsley, I was going to say we probably should have chipped that, but no need. He buried it anyway. Nice. Good. Getting there. It's a good cross. I need a Chiro in here, boys. I need a Chiro in the box. These crosses are wasted. Ref! Easiest penalty decision ever. He just absolutely fucking smacked me out of the way. What do we need? We've already got the French goal, so we might as well just score it. Alright. Cool, boys. 2-0. Good start.
It's fantastic.
Oh, that's a beauty! Was that really a heading opportunity there, Kingsley? Like, was that really the best you could come up with? I think what we're going to do here is I'm going to... Because I need the cross, man. And I'm struggling a bit because I've got Kingsley Coman and Kwang up front. Like, they're just not... They're not, like... They don't win headers, you know? I'm going to use my lone card, Haaland, who's 6'4". Going to actually go Kamara. So I'm going to go Gunter on for Rashica here. See what we can do with that. Go on! Score at least! Okay, we've scored the possibly 80th goal ever. Oh, look at that from Haaland. That's a beauty of a pass. I really want to cross. Haaland, please! No! Are you fuck? How did you not score that? Oh, that was perfect! That was everything I needed! One in the box. Haaland's in there, to be fair. That is a beauty. Fuck off. Right, I've had it. What are you guys doing? What are you trying to piss me off here? Oh my god, if we don't score a cross here, I don't know where this guy's defensive. If we don't score a cross here, we're actually bad. Sorry, lads, what the fuck is going on? I don't have manual header on, so I don't know why these headers are so shit. No! Lost the clean sheet there, the boys. The clean sheet dance. That is upsetting. Alright, GG. We've got the win. We've got 3 Bundesliga goals. No crosses again. I don't know how we didn't. We had 2 really good fucking opportunities. Please win this header. Fucking, why does his players win headers and doesn't fucking head them into the stands like absolute spazzes? But my... That's a really good cross. Why is this guy the god of crosses? It's actually upsetting me. Like, I'm actually getting upset here with how good this guy is at crossing. It's not. I was just trying to skip the fucking replay. Please be offside. I'm pretty sure he is. He's actually not. Fuck off! Right, I'm quitting. I'm quitting. No. This guy's just better than me anyway.
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
Really? Really? Could you, like, ask for a more fucking AIDS goal? Come on, please block it. Fuck, man. This is just so... I hate the celebration. Whatever it is, I don't like it. Fuck off. Like, I'm getting pissed off, boys. That I'm just... I just want some easy fucking game. I've got to win 6 games of this shit. 5 more. I've only won fucking 1. I fucking hate objectives, man. I don't know why you guys... Well, I know why you enjoy it. You like watching torture, don't you? You like watching me suffer, you little shit. Mukiele. It's with Lucas Klostermann.
Leimer on the ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Oh, this guy's a fucking prick, man! Do something!
It is a decent looking attack here.
I just hate this guy. Sissoko. People like this will ruin this game. 3-4 months later, this is what this game will become. It's just fucking pricks. Like this. You just ruin the fucking game. You take all the fun out of it. It's just all this guy has done in the entirety of the second half is knock it around like a bell end. He's an actual tosser. My team won't press him. I've put team press on. Press him! I don't want to play these people! He just holds the ball! If you don't... Look at... Right, watch my team. Look at how they're just standing around! Just... I want pressure! It's just brilliant. It's just brilliant.
Stop! No, this is not okay!
I don't know why I've done that. Why the fuck have I done that? No. Fucking, I deserve it. I can't, but that's the second pause in like the 10th minute. Like, come on, man. Don't make me angry, but I deserve the goal. I don't, the ball was going out for a goal kick. I can't. Enjoy your win, mate. I can't bother. Next game, just come on. Just keep them coming. But EA won't give me easy. It'll just be more Red Verners. I just can't be bothered. I hate doing objectives. I freaking hate doing these videos. If I didn't get views from doing these, I would stop immediately. Enjoy my normal reviews where we just chill. We enjoy some nice goals. Just, you know, for Ron's 11, we get some nice packs. It's fun. This shit is not fun, all right? There's nothing fun about this. Fucking Ronaldo, oh, piss off, man. And Mbappe, and now I can't. I'm gonna kill myself. I can't do this. I spent half the time in a pause menu because these can't fucking build a team before they come into matches. They have to do it in the match. What, waste my fucking time. Just sort your teams out, then get into a game. Like, it's not that hard to build a team with a couple Bundes players in, lads. All right? I deserve a goal from this. I deserved a goal. I deserved. That was sick. That was a sick goal. That was very deserved. Chip it. Oh, no. I'll take the goal. Oh, that was a... Please quit. Actually quit. Come on. I want to flex. Yes. Fuck you, dude. Had Ronaldo. Get dicked. Get dick! Alright, lads, let's just review our progress or lack thereof. The cross objective, not going well. 0 out of 4. So that one, We need some work here. The thing is with crossing, it is overpowered, but when you're forcing the cross, it's really not. You know, you need to hit them on the break, and if you've got like a two versus goalkeeper situation, you can cross it and volley it. It's very, very overpowered, but I really haven't had many of those opportunities. We've got no defender assists either, which is not great. We got 3 out of 6 for the French one, which is pretty decent. It's not too bad, and we got 10 out of 12 for that, which I thought was going to take us the longest, and we're going to get that done quicker than any of the other ones by far. And then we got 2 out of 6 wins, which is okay, but God, everyone pauses it, man. Nobody sorts their team out pre. Just sort your team out before you get into the game.
I will fuck you up!
Nice, good play. Inside. Oh. Oh. One more. Yes, that was actually sick. That was sick play. Very nice. Oh, that's so good. I actually bagged though. Please. Score it anyway. Good volley. 2-0. Good stuff. If we could get an early rage quit, I'll take that. Pass one more. Oh my god. Right, I've had it. Just what are you doing to me, man? What are you doing to me? No. 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 What is this freaking AIDS, dude? I tackled him! Why have you lunged? I didn't ask for a lunge. Why do they do that shit this year, boys? Please, tackle. No, I'm not. Both these goals I don't like. I don't like either of this guy's goals. Why are they doing this here, boys? Does anyone else have this problem where they just... I'm not going to get angry. I've been too angry already. But why do they do that where they just lunge on their own? When nobody asked them to lunge, they're out of position without them. Just don't. Just stop doing that. That's a great throw. Play now. Oh my god, look at that back post. Yes, no! I can't. You can't. I can do no more. Please, Kings, that was so good. Come on. I really need a freaking cross, dude. Nice. This is it now. Hey, this is the one. That's the one. Volley it. What, lads, I'm going to fuck it. I literally... No. We're going to go into in-depth conversation about how God hates me. Why are you doing this to me, God? Stop it. You find some other guinea pig to torture. Top. Okay. Right. This is it now. And I've said it a lot. Finally, lads. We've scored a cross. Nah. We're not gonna finally score a cross and then start bottling the game. That's not how this is gonna work now, lads, alright? Play him. Shoot. Long, that's a beauty. Great finish. Come on, boys, keep this up. Keep the good play. Maybe getting another cross. Oh, I need a defender goal. Defender assist. Really? It's gonna be one of those games, boys. He's lunged again without my consent. What a tackle. Not there!
Don't laugh. Seriously.
Don't laugh. Get serious. Okay.
Don't blow. Don't. I said don't. Rabiot's done so. Cross it. Ref. Okay. I don't know how there's a pen there. I don't know what. I mean, he might have been a pen. I really wasn't paying much attention, to be honest. I just assumed he got the ball. Yeah, it's not a foul, ref. That's not even a pen. Yes! Come on! Great ball. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, Rabiot! What a fucking header from Rabiot, the absolute legend. It's a defender assist as well. What a ball, what a header. All right, that'll do, yeah. Yeah, I'll take that. You know, we got a lot done there, boys. We got a lot. We did get a lot done there. I ain't going to complain of that. We got a couple of crosses in there. Little defender assist. We're very behind on those defender assists, I ain't gonna lie. But at least you got a couple of crosses, because that shit was killing me. Really? We're gonna keep... Like, that's just... if he'd scored that, that'd have been everything wrong with the game. A sponge tackle, a rebound, and a corner. Like, that's everything wrong with the game right there in about 5 seconds. Really? Two seconds between those two goals? Get ready. I'm revving up that forfeit, boys. I'm revving it up. Okay, enjoy your win, lad. Enjoy your win. GG, GG, GG. I am gone. Oh, EA. No! I don't know what's worse. What is worse? EA, actually, what are you doing? You're ruining your own game with your retardation. It's not even a word, but you are retarded. Lads, please tell me. It says so. I went and checked my settings. Manual heading was not selected on. Is there something I need to do to make heading make any sort of logical sense, or is it just hard this year? Do you have to fucking be ridiculously? I don't know. It's just annoying me. Over the top. That's actually clean as hell. That was so nice. Shoot. Yes, Mitchell.
What?
Oh my god! Look at that. Space for Juan, but no one's in the box here for a cross, and then he got the tackle in. Fucking hate this objective, dude. It fucking sucks. He quit though, and I'll take the win, but could have got a cross in there if someone got in the fucking box.
Wang Hee Chan,
nice
chance to do damage.
Good.
Guendouzi, what can he do for
good
me?
Oh, I actually beg. It's on a plate! Come on! What a goal! Beautifully well worked. Finally got a goal, and it was a cross, which makes it all the more sweeter. Really? Really? That's 60 minutes. This guy's done fuck all. Whips in a cross from a corner. No one fucking leaps for it except for his player, naturally. Oh, this guy was so... He was just average until... Now he's good, and I don't like it. Oh, shit, he's going to get a cross. This is... Oh, he could have crossed that. But that's... Okay, fuck. Okay, I got my... You know what? I didn't win this game. Didn't get much done. But you know what I did do? I got a cross. All right, yes, 20 minutes for a fucking one cross. Not a good trade-off. But fine, I don't care. Oh no! What an effort! How can he nearly score that? And then there's like 2 yard headers I've missed today. Lads, I just don't understand how that's not in the goal! Play. Yes. Huang. Oh, he slid it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's gotta be. He's just conned this game. Whoever made this game, I hate you. How? He's gonna score. There's nothing I can do about that. Mbappe gets it behind. I'm obviously not gonna fucking do anything. I just wouldn't be losing this game if I wasn't trying to score a stupid fucking cross for an objective. There's been a couple of these, EA. There aren't penalties today. EA have been blessing me with the most harsh penalty decisions ever. Oh, and I did. Okay, yeah, cool. I'll take it. Really? Oh, got to be! Oh my god, it's a cross, but that touch, the fucking, I've just had it. There's always something! There's always a reason I can't score a cross. There's always one little tinsy-winty thing. Play. Oh my god, play. Yep, it's just that, there's that thing again. There's that thing that I literally was taking away 1 second ago. Is just the stupid pass, stupid free pass. Doesn't make sense. Oh, damn, I just want a fucking cross. I just want to get the crossing done. I just want to get the cross. I just want to cross. This is a chance for that cross. Oh my god, I am going to fucking kill a camel. A camel is going to be skinned Red Dead Redemption 2 style. If I don't score the next cross, I put it in the box.
All right. No need to shout. Blimey.
Yes, enjoy the goal. Enjoy that goal. That was a nice goal. Enjoy it. Just let me now fucking score. Because if I score, I still don't win. Please, just let me score a cross. Don't make me play 90 minutes for no reason. I can't stand that. That's a foul. If you make me play this whole game without getting any single... I didn't even get the French thing because I forgot to fucking put Kingsley on. Come on. He knows I want a cross. He knows I've been spamming it all game, but he just defends the sidelines. He hugs the sidelines, knows I'm going that direction, and he just tackles. And that's the thing. You can only score crosses if people don't think you're going to cross it. But when you've been spamming it for 90 minutes, it's obvious what you're going to fucking do with it. Just score your corner. Well done. Get up the pitch, maybe. Oh, yeah, or just kick it at my fucking defender. Nice one, Berkey. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. Back to him. Yeah. Oh! Cross. Guys! That's it! I've had it! I can't do it! This is the worst moments of my life. This is the worst timeline. What is 2020? 2020 is... nothing to do with even the COVID or anything has affected me. But FIFA 21 objectives are the worst part of 2020. Play. This is it now. It's gotta be. Oh my god, if I miss that, it's done. Get those defenders in those advanced positions. Oh my god, I'm so glad that was done. It was the most torturous objective I've ever had to do, and it won paper. It wasn't even that hard. Mikele. Kamara's going up front. I don't even care. You can play at striker. That is absurd. I know it's Mbappe. When it went out wide there, who actually thought he would actually score that? The fact that that's gone in from that angle is ludicrous. Defense is all over the place. Keeper! Nope. Please. Yes! Defender assist! 2 out of 5. Where's, let's get Kamara. Put that bad boy in. Yes! Completely undeserved. 2 corners. Don't give a shit. Don't even at me. We might even snatch a win here. We got 4 minutes. Whip that in. Oh my god, we actually might score a cross. We have. How have I scored a cross now? I don't need it. Another defender assist. And possibly a win. This is fucking... this feels like scripting. I don't feel like I deserve this. Where the fuck's my defenders? He's giving me a penalty. I don't think this is going to get me an assist, so it's just completely pointless. God damn it. I mean, listen, I can't believe I've even won this game. I was just knocking it around there trying to find a fucking defender, and I couldn't for the life of me. So Hwang Hee-chan, just bury it, lad. He has done that. All right, I'll take it. I'll take the win that come out of fucking nowhere. That literally come out of thin air. That was so ridiculous. But lads, we got ourselves 3 defender assists there. The French goal and a win. So that turned into what was like maybe 1 or 2 objectives into like a load, a whole load of them.
We have just witnessed greatness.
So let's have a look at our program. Wait a minute. What the fuck do you mean? Assist 4 goals with crosses using Bundesliers. So how did I not get it? What happened? That's like the hardest objective. I even scored... I know the second cross wasn't a Bundes goal, but I'd scored one. What the fuck do you actually mean? I can't do this objective. This is like... it's called Crossing Charm. It's actually, in secret, it's called... You're an asshole, EA! Suck my ass! Incentive delivery, 4 out of 5. We just clutched up there and got ourselves 3 for that. That's cool. 5 out of 6 for that. And 5, okay, so... If I have a good game, we could get all of this done in 1 more game, boys. If we have a good game. This shit is not okay though, EA. I do not stand for that. I scored a cross and I'm 99% positive it was a Bundes cross. I am almost positive it was. Fuck off. Awesome. Cool. I might just quit, you know. This guy, it's been 60 minutes. I've barely had a fucking chance. I can't be bothered. There's literally no reason that I don't know why I stuck that long to me. I should have quit in the fucking first half. I just love the lunging. Like, you don't ask for it. And they just stand there like a fucking moron. I've never had an auto lunge actually work for me. It's always against me. They always miss it. Like there, like literally what I'm talking about. I didn't press circle, they just did it. And it didn't work, because it never works. Emre Can, player,
he's in here. Really? Really? I haven't even got the energy, lads, to like get angry. It just like, do you know what I mean? Like, I've been recording for 3 hours and 10 minutes. I just am so numb to just, I just want to fucking die, is basically what I'm trying to say. Emre Can. No sense. He's purposely done that. He's purposely jeopardizing the team by just parrying it straight up in the air. Unrealistically, I'm gonna quit.
And fucking leave it!
Really? Fuck your nan. I just want to fucking find a player who can cross the ball. Is that so much to ask? Jesus, man. It's just fucking is, though. And I've already done the objective. That's what's really pissing me off. I've already done it. But it makes this so much longer because I'm... Oh, God, if I can see.
Hey, guys. Welcome to ASMR FIFA 21. What I'm going to be doing is forfeiting the game because this game is fucking full of shit. Fuck this game, I hope it fucking crashes and burns and dies.
I just wanna get a nice card, but I'm playing against Mbappe for the 18th time in a row. Now
can they create something?
Listen, just dive in there. Yes! Who got the cross? We're checking this, man. We're doing cross-examination right now. I'm doing examinations. I'm pretty sure it was a simple Bellarabi cross. Let's take a look, shall we? Bellarabi did the cross. If this shit does not count, I'm marching into EA headquarters. I am marching in there Stone Cold Steve Austin style, and I'm cracking bottles over people's heads because that is a cross. Nice. Malong, please. What a strike. Malong's been a bit of an underrated gem in this epi.
My best friend, I love you.
Come on. If we score, this is a defender assist. Across goal. No, you shit face! Really? We're going to make it that easy. We're going to allow him inside our box with a shot. With no contest, that with 1, 2, 3 passes at most. Oh, it's... No, why won't it go in? I'm sick of moaning. Just something good happened for me for once. No, I just can't be arsed, man. This is the most undeserved goal. Shit! I'm so sick of this game, man. You guys don't understand. Like, I just want to put the controller down and be done with it. But I can't until this objective is done. I'm so fucking angry right now. Because I just don't want these players. I hate them all. I want them gone. I want to discard everyone in the team and just turn it off and play GTA 4. But I can't. I've got to keep recording. I've got to keep doing it. And I just want it done. And I was like, I was one assist away from it being done. And I still am, but it's not going to happen. Because these players feel like fucking garbage.
One can fuck off, you know. He's been dog shit. I'm going to go Mbappe.
Mbappe can come on. Everyone else has been dicking me with their loan and Mbappe. So it's my turn. It's my turn. Mbappe, you better be fucking good, dude. Please, I don't even know. Oh my god, Mbappe. Please, just double check it. I've run out of pause. I can't even double check it. Just win the game at Gel. Win it and we're done here. I'm pretty sure we're done here, boys. If I win this game. One more. Good play. Good play. If the last one didn't count, that one will. Subbing on Mbappe was the best decision of my fucking life. Please. No, come on. I hate Barkey, man. He's getting lobs that he... It's just too much. I just want to be done. Shoot. God damn, Mbappe is good. Oh, but it's still not enough. I need 20 more goals before this game is done. Go on, Mbappe, get yourself another goal, man. Seeing as you've absolutely just won me this objective on your own, pretty much. Just, like, whose idea was it to give everyone a loan Mbappe? That was a cheat code at the end.
Get in there! Fucking come on! Yes! Fucking get in! Come on!
We're good, and we've got it. We've got it done. Oh, fucking, I'm so exhausted. 3 hours and 40 minutes, and I have to edit that. Like, Card Lads is absolutely amazing. I do have a team lined up with him in it, lads. He's going to go into the team that we've built for him. I need to make a few signings, but it should be pretty... He should be a pretty good card. I mean, that card is going to last a while, I think, with those stats. So, lads, we want his new time. Okay, we jump straight into the review.
Like a melody that lingers on.
Alright, boys and girls, we've completed Mukele, okay, and normally I would ramble on right now and talk about this and that. I don't want to do that today, okay, because I just want to be done, to be honest with you. I've been sat on this motherfucking chair for 3 hours and 40 minutes, alright. I've just about had enough of looking at FIFA for the day, alright. So I'm just going to quickly show you my team, okay. We've made a lot of changes to our team, a lot, I mean, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on. We picked up Lampard, lads, because I needed an icon centre mid, and he was the cheapest one that I could find that was, like, reasonably good. There was, who was it I was thinking about getting? Who was it? There was someone. I've forgotten. Anyway, Lampard looked pretty good, you know, he's about 300k. I thought, yeah, he's got a good card, really good shooting stats, not the worst defending, so with the shadow, I thought I'd get Lampard. I've been using him enough, and I'm going to be honest, boys and girls, I don't think he's worth 300k, you know. Obviously, I've got him in here for the links, but I've got another idea for a team that I'm going to be doing, so I don't think Lampard is going to be staying for very long. Obviously, in the last episode, we got this Red Rashford, who looks insane, of course. Now, some of you guys are saying, like, Michel, your reaction for Red Rashford was a bit shit, and I'll be totally honest with you, boys. Like, when I packed it, I not only did I completely forget that he got a team of the week, I just didn't realize how good this card was in terms of, like, his value on the market. This card is going for, like, over 500k, and I thought he'd be going for, like, a couple hundred k at most. I did not think that he was that important to people, you know. I see it as a pretty decent card. Now, obviously, I don't use the skill moves here, so for me, this just isn't... It's good, like, it's pretty incredible, but I didn't, you know, it wasn't, like, up here. It wasn't for Ron level cheeky or anything. So when I packed it, you know, I was pretty happy with it, but I wasn't like leaping out the fucking window at how good it was. And I'll be honest with you, from using him so far, I don't even think he's that good anyway. If I'm being like totally honest, he's good, but he's not that good. Like, how many goals he scored? 3 goals in 16 games. Like, it's, lads, if you really want this card, he's not that good. I'm just being real with you. He's not as good as you might think he will be. But I'm still happy with it, you know? I'm still happy with it. As for the rest of the team, I don't think too much has changed. We did get Theo Hernandez here for the links. Same defense as always. But yeah, we're going to be changing all this anyway, so I'm not going to talk about it too much. So, lads, I'm actually going to do something a little bit cheeky today, all right? I'm gonna put Tonali in here instead of Millie Savage. Now, I love Millie Savage, but what I actually want to do is I want to use this Mukele as a centre mid. Because if you look at this card, lads, alright, we'll dive into these in-games. Medium work, rate 6'2". He's got crazy pace. Dribbling is outrageous. Defending isn't even half bad. And of course, physically is disgusting. So I feel like this card, if you were to get this card and play him as a CDM, you wouldn't get past him, okay? With his physical stats and the 85 agility and stuff and the pace, he'd be disgusting as a CDM. We're going to be using him as a centre mid today because using him as a right back is a little bit boring. I will use him as a right back, you know, in my actual team. But for now, I'm just going to use him as a centre mid just for a bit of fun. So I'll just move Tonali as a right back. You know, he's got a little bit of pace. It's not perfect. perfect, but it'll do. So guys, we won't waste any time. Okay, we jump straight into a... Let's play FUT Champs. We'll play a little FUT Champs today. So guys, wish me luck. Let's jump into game number one. No, I can't. No, not this early. Lads, I don't want to play. I don't want to play. I really don't. Can we just end this video, like, here? And when we just go play something else? Like, can we just... What game do you guys want to play? Because I anything that's not got EA on the front cover, I don't... You know, I'll play just about anything. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea to play Champions, of all things. And the way I'm playing at the minute, I don't know why I thought that was a good idea.
You fucking stupid bitch.
I don't know what I'm doing, boys. I've been playing loads of objectives. I'm just not playing how I'm supposed to be playing. And I'm just getting really lazy with my defending. I'm just pulling players out left and right. I don't know. Yeah, why did I pick Champs? Like, what is wrong with me? So good from Barnes. Quality goal. Quality bit of dribbling. That's what I needed. That's what I needed it during that objective, was just a bit of quality. And we didn't have it. But there we go. Good finish. Back two. Good. Should be a goal here. Immobile's in a good position. I'll chip it over to him. That's the volley quality we were lacking in the last... In the objective video portion of things. That we needed someone that could actually fucking, like... score on the volley. There were so many missed volleys during that, but of course Immobile does not miss. It's what he doesn't do ever is miss.
Goat-like behavior.
Good slow build up. Oh, that's lovely. One more. Adama should finish. What a strike that is, Adama. Adama's the weirdest card, boys, if you've used him this year. He scores, like, the hardest chances, like that one, but he'll miss sitters. He's such a strange man. Go on, Michele. Have a shot, lad. Oh, my God, Michele. Don't you have, like, 50 shooting? What the fuck? He does only 5 shots. What the fuck? I just thought I'd hit it, you know, because I haven't really done much with him in this epi. He scores an absolute fucking banger. Tackle, Michele. Have a little dribble. He does feel nice and quick, this guy. This guy's a right back. He's going to be pretty OP. Barnes, please don't make the run. Back to him. Oh, lovely. And then to Immobile. Immobile, simple finish. That's quality play, boys. Quality play. And now, oh, he might just get a little rage quit.
He quits because he realises he's a little bitch.
He's gone, boys. He's gone. Little 4-goal dance. Incoming. Mama told me, one day I'm going to grow up big and I'm going to be a king and my papa told me. So overall, boys and girls, from Ukele, can you ask for much more than that from a centre mid performance? Got himself a goal, which really surprised me. It was an absolute banger. Got himself a nice assist for Immobile. Feels really good on the ball. Feels very quick and pacey. He's an overall a great package. Obviously, you're probably going to want to get this card for the right back position. You know, he looks like a really good right back. He's got, you know, really solid defending and good physical pace and dribbling. So, you know, by all means, use him as a right back. But if you need this card, like off the bench, maybe, like if he doesn't fit into your team, you could sub this card on as a CDM, centre mid, right back, just about anywhere. Like, this card could play in a lot of places. So yeah, very happy with this card. Was it worth the absolute torture that was to get? I don't know. I'm not sure Messi would have been worth the fucking pain that I had to go through to get. Like, it just wasn't fun. I'm not enjoying doing these objectives so far, boys. I know you guys do enjoy me raging, so I pretty much just do it for that, you know? You guys enjoy the rages. You guys watch it more. I don't know. It's a good trade-off. I get the views. You guys get the satisfaction of me losing my marbles. But it ain't fun, boys. I'm just letting you know. I don't enjoy it, alright? But hopefully, as we progress through the weeks of FIFA, it just hopefully gets a little bit easier. The more cards that we pick up, you know, the better our cards get, the more money we get and stuff. Hopefully things will get easier as they go. Probably not. They'll probably get worse, but... We can only hope. But anyway, lads, I'm going to call it there. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, smash like the subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one, all right? Peace.